Hello again guys, welcome to another Qpython tutorial. Now in this video we're going to be talking about elif and else. Now elif and else in Python works with the if statement. Now if a condition is checked and it runs but nothing happens with that condition, the else condition runs. But if the if statement runs and the condition is also not met and you also want the Python to do another line of code, the elif condition runs. Now let me just make a brief example. Now it says if password is equals to pass main print you're good to go. This is a continuation from our last tutorial, obviously. Now let's try else and say else print this, just say else and add your column. That's all, you do not need to add any condition. Click on this and you should be good to go. Now it says else print, and this time you're gonna be using this. Let's just say this is something else. Okay, yeah, so this should run fine. Now once it checks your code and see if the password is correct or not, if the password is not correct or if this condition is not met, to be brief, anytime this condition or this particular condition is not met, this particular line of code or whatever that is under this else run. So whenever this stuff is not met, anything else should run as inside the else. Okay, now let's see. It says check password, so I'm just gonna type whatever, and it says this is something else. That is because this line of code right here checks, and since the line of code doesn't work, it does else. So anything outside this gets printed. Now it says this, so instead of using if twice, you can also use elif. So like we did the first time, let's try elif password is not equals to, let's say, not equals to pass main. Obviously, I don't know, I keep forgetting that. Let's just copy this stuff. Yeah. Copy, damn you. Just copy this. Damn, can't copy. Shit. Okay, let's just print out text and say nothing, man. Man, so that should do it. Now, let me explain this to you guys. This if statement checks if the password is equal to the pass main, and if it is equal to the pass main, it prints out you are good to go. Else, if the password is not equal to pass main, print out nothing main. This is the abbreviation of else and if joined together, that gives you elif. So if the password is not equal to this and this condition is met, this line of code runs. But if both of these conditions are not met, this line of code runs because it's definitely not affecting each of these two. So let's save this and see what it gives us. Run. Let's try the password. Let's say HHH. Yeah, it says nothing man because it is not equal to the password. So that's how to use if and elif. If you guys feel a bit confused about this video, you can always watch it again. And if you have any questions, just direct to the comment section below and I'll reply you guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please subscribe, hit that like button, and I'll see you guys in our next tutorial.